that one too. And that's the only thing which is in another system. Okay. That's that one. Okay, that makes sense, and I'm going to just jump out for now. Then go and do the mission that is there. To stock this ship up a little bit. I kind of think I could deal with them, but I'm actually not interested in fighting without doing things right, so I have two options, but I would take a trip around the space station first. Hello. What do you have? Once or so. Positron. That's one thing I don't use. This rather unfortunate, but never mind. Well, fortunate. I don't really want to try to sell anything or buy anything right now. Absolutely fine. This is going the right way now. Yeah, it might only be a B shape, but when I start having everything stocked up, I can always upgrade it with nanites. That's one thing when I have loads of nanites. It can be used for things like that. So that is one step in the right direction. And yeah, I didn't get any modules useful, but that will come. I'm very confident of that. There's a lot of things that I'm not that scared of in the game, so. And money and nanites are not my biggest enemies. So. Question is though, do I want to keep that one or do I want to? I don't know yet, so. The thing is, anything I put on it, I can take off and put on another ship, so nothing is wasted. That's the good news. There is actually no bad news in this, because I get a very maneuverable ship. It's only a B ship, but I'm actually not too unhappy with that. Hunt pirates. That's actually a good one and start in the new ship so I get the feel how it actually handles with the other ships. Coinage, okay. So what I'm going to do now is to jump to my freighter because that's where I have most of my resources, and then I will build up the ship a little bit, and hopefully it will become very strong. I'm enjoying playing today because my coffee gets cold. So, weaponry. Hydraulic wiring. I have two, so I need one more, and I think I can manufacture them. Sold. Damn, that's one thing I don't think I have any of. But I have chlorine. Doesn't that. required to solve. To the refiner. Now we have to experiment a little bit. So that turns into something I can't use. Chlorine to salt. One chlorine to salt. What if I put oxygen with it, then it turns to chlorine. Okay, damn. How much did I need? 20? No, that was not what I need. That one I needed. So, yeah, 20. So, starship. We need to put a Q resonator on. And we need this one. So you can see actually 7,000. So we are going to build it up around the infranife like I normally would do. That needs sodium, sodium nitrite, or radiums as well. Okay. Just put these over where I had them. I don't know what they, if they are needed for anything. So what else do I have to install? I put the coal there, which is that one I stop up in the corner because I need space to some drives here. Put that on. So there. Why am I doing that? So emergency warp unit is something I always like to have. Cadmium drive is not necessary. Of course I would like to have these. Doesn't matter where that sits around. That one. For now, packs I still can't do that. I could put the contract scan on. It's a little bit. Not overly necessary, but well, yeah. I have the shield. So I put that there for now. Give us a little bit shield strength. I of course need much more of that, but that will come. So I only have one, so that is as it, that is as it is. So that's pretty much what I can do for now, and yeah, the rest I have to kind of fill up with other things. So that's actually fine. Just realized that I could actually go and send off probably one frigate mission while I'm here as well. So I have one of discovery, exploration. Go. I don't have enough to do a combat. Can I maybe do this into the trade support combat? Need something with high exploration. Which I of course don't have. It actually becomes 5-star, so that will do. That will do. So now I suddenly have much more going out, and that will come back with at least money, if not nothing else. Which is fine. I hope my fan is not making too much noise in the microphone. If it does, please let me know in chat. So we are going to try this out versus pirates. suffer from overheating. That is how long it is until you get enough on it. Working. Why on earth is it not working as it should? I say, and I do that on stream very often, that as long as you keep your shields up, you are actually fine. However, at some point you run out. So going to go. Well, worst case, I died. As I said, this is going to be expensive in repairs.
Critical damage.
can't do anything right now. Entirely my own stupidity. Nothing else. I went to battle. In a very stupid situation, and oh shit, I lost everything I have on me, didn't I? Thanks heaven. Thanks heaven. Okay, it was not so bad as it could have been. Even though I have a lot of repair to do on this ship, I would guess. Rusted metal, magnetized ferrites, floating crystals, that's actually a good thing. So, yeah. Two lessons from this. One, don't be stupid. I kind of forgot I was in survival game. So I went to battle in a situation where I was not geared for it, and I should have known that. So, so that is the first rule of anything. So, look at this. Everything is down. So. It takes a lot of things. Repair kit, so I'm not sure I want to. Some of them I actually have to. Change the odds a little bit. However, I am not happy, but said I have to be in that manner. So I'm going to leave that for now, and I'm actually going to finish these missions. I'm not abandoning that ship that will pop up on my freighter, and then I will do the repairs that way. So this one is actually fine doing this. Time I came in this situation, I only had one ship and I couldn't actually physically repair it. I'm a little bit better off at the moment because I have multiple ships. So if I get something broken, I can swap them and I can move around at least to a certain degree. turns on. Then there's the other one. Not that one, that one. So, the key there is don't go to fight in things which are not really geared for it. That is kind of stupid, and that was what I did. That was really stupid of him, if anything. So, yeah. To get out of the way. Holy shit. Really good. What was that? That was not only pricey. That's all fine. Why did that end? Yeah. Where did that come from? I think I need to start processing them so I can get some more nanites. So that's all well and fine. That's that is actually important to do that. What do we have of ship upgrade? I think I already looked here, but let me double check. Positron, that is not useful. So going to do is I'm taking a little bit of a run to other space stations and actually buy No, actually I'm not. That would be a waste of time. right now at least. So what I think is the better option is just to continue down the line and then actually get the modules as we go instead, plus getting some things to repair with. So there was a dissonant system here. To do is we're just continuing. We will come across some down the line. So it will pay off at some point. I need that. Systems. Vessels. It's funny, I find them so easily. planetary impact. What planetary impact? Did. Bomber. Bomber. Solar ships appear very often on outlaw stations, so things I need. They have repair kits. I'd rather not buy them. I'd rather kind of get them from missions then if I need them. An impasse with carbon. Oh well, find out and see ones all of them. So yeah, thank you. something I didn't get fixed that was not very smart. I need gold for that. Okay. Gold. Gold. Where can I find gold? Well, there is an asteroid belt somewhere. Hello, Ben. How are you today? Well, I'm not too bad. I managed to kill myself, but apart from that, I'm actually quite fine. I got a Sentinel interceptor, right? And I thought that's great, that's a good ship and blah blah, but I forgot I was playing survival, so I went out trying to kill pirates without actually upgraded it or anything. So it's very damaged now because I died, so luckily I had the other ship here, so I could quickly shift over and be back on track. Apart from that, I actually had quite a event-free day, so it's been quite, well, quite good most of it. I already did, because I went back in this ship and showed them no mercy. To repair my problem. No, I don't have to. I just just put on a planet with a broken ship, and that's okay. So I called this ship and have just continued. So no major things. I lost what was on the ship, but as it was kind of brand new, I didn't have much on it, so I didn't really get that bad hammered. So that's okay. Oh, it's only permanent. You lose everything. Where on earth did that planet go? That planet, it got basalt. The only thing is, you lose everything you have. If you die in your ship, it's everything which is on the ship which is lost. If you die on a planet, then you lose everything you have in your exosuit. So, luckily, why are dissonant planets always so mountainous? Telling me where I am, that's not very useful. they are circling me. Yeah, I don't need to restart. That's only on permadeath where you lose everything. Here, if I die on my ship, I lose everything I have on the ship and it will be badly damaged. If I die on a planet, for instance, where I am now, I lose everything I have on my in my exosuit and it will be, well, badly damaged. But I don't have to restart it, so... But I am kind of practicing for the next step, which will be... The big permadeath one, but... I am still sure that will be out in the future at some point. Not sure that it's going to happen anytime soon. I'm a little bit too much a noob sometimes, and I'm aware of that. Tells me there's something that's not there. It's quite annoying. No, and as I said, that luckily, as I just gotten the ship, I didn't have to lose a lot. I kind of didn't really have anything on it, so. Whatever I put on it was already damaged, so yeah. Hello. Yeah. Kind of. Yeah, but I mean, I should have known better. That's kind of my stupidity, and well, sometimes you do those kind of things, and afterwards you think, why did I do that? really don't know what I would do with this right now. I am not entirely sure. Just take the language. Locate a portal, then I can come very quickly to the core. I must admit, that's not why I do it. Not silly, it was stupid beyond that's the only thing I can say, because it was not necessary to do what I did, and I kind of should have known better. But now I can have the pleasure of repairing it, and that's actually what I'm started now. That's why I am collecting radiant shards. Among other things. Better than these mountains, but I don't really need it. The reason I actually took went by Sentinel Interceptor is I got a AI dreadnought thing just with my frigate, so I thought that would be useful. So yeah. It did. I must admit that. You know, when you get something presented on a silver platter, then it's sometimes very hard not to actually jump in and or is that just me? Please say it's not just me. Jesus. There's a lot of pirates out today. Uh-oh. Jesus. Someone doesn't like me here today. Think this system is very friendly to me, so I'm actually going to go away. They are very, very, how can I say it? Hostile here. Oh, that was the wrong. Oh, never mind. I shouldn't use that and take up space in my. I haven't even seen an S-class ship today or anything, so, and I have been in 3-star systems. Yesterday was 3, today none. That's actually quite weird, or it feels quite weird. Not like I actually don't complain about it, because I know it is so random what you actually run into, and some days it's a lot of the same things. The next day, nope, nothing for you, my friend. You have extended your stay. So I actually have some slots, but I'm going to hold them a little bit back. And I'm going to to look at this guy, what he is. Because I will buy certain things for the other ship. So I can actually, I'll just slowly repair it and keep it in my freighter until it's ready, and then just keep kind of adding to it. I think that's the best strategic, yeah, exactly. So I'll kind of continue with this one until it's built up at least. So I bought a scanner module for my so 7-6. That was wasted money. But it's going to be a lot of that kind, so trying to keep it a little bit tidy, but that is not really working. But the good news was I found the last traveler, so I got all 16 clips without going into a single Atlas station. So the good old-fashioned way worked. Which I'm quite happy about. I'm not going to scan them because that was what caused my game to crash, so I'm picking up carbon, but I keep being low, so I might as well. Because he uses it for so much fuel. Yeah. Sometimes when they add something to the game, it causes problems with other things. So, I would say, as I normally say, if anyone is sitting and is new to the game, for instance, and feel they have some questions they would like to ask, feel free. You don't have to follow me to ask questions, and I will still try to help out. Even though I do appreciate if people follow, because that does help me out. Oh. It is really hard to get them. I don't know, understand why. Because theoretically it should be even if it's RNG, there would be some chances. But I mean, as long as I have not gone to get a living ship, then I'm not, and I don't know if I do. I haven't decided that yet. Check. I don't have a lot, so no. Well, no. I'm going to leave that undone. Get those now. That's weird. That's a trouble of all. The frigate missions have brought me a lot of interesting things on this one, so that's actually phosphorus down there. Actually, why not then go and get some? No, I know. It is just a kind of collector's thing, isn't it? Did we just have a glitch on the chat? Wow. Well, well done. Very well done. A trait to start difficulty. Okay. I'm going to try that on my normal at some point then. I should actually log in pretty much daily and send my frigates off, if nothing else. I did not pay attention there, but I did not pay attention. That's just the bottom line, but oh. Where did he come from? Enforcing. Okay, I will behave. Sorry. Should actually pay attention to that. I've been very good at neglecting my own health today. Jesus. That is almost concerning that I forget myself. Do what I ask you to do, not something else. Do I still have that? No. What do you want? chlorine was used to crash the market in the past. Because it was cheap to multiply. So you could make shitloads of it and then really crash the market. But I think things have been changed a little bit. I actually haven't tried those tactics for a very long time. Maybe because I feel I actually don't need to do it. I can easily make money without those kind of dirty tricks. Planet is draining my shields very quickly. Talking about earning money, this is one thing which is a very good thing as well. Floating crystals. Not always though, but yeah. But the whole thing is you can earn money on anything if you just kind of pay a little bit of attention to it. I know. I got the same on my normal save. Have to take a chance here. And I have to do something about this. Yeah, that's phosphorus. I'm not going to use that right now. Now it puzzles me that certain planets are always the same type, so to speak. That's interesting. Settlement. Okay, but it could be useful. Could. For some reason it attracted a sentinel. A little bit concerning, but I love this game, making holes in the ground. Well, at least sometimes you do. So, how much do I have now? 252. Really what I would like. I used to do that. I really used to do that as well. Contents carbon. Copper. Dioxide. Chlorine. Cobalt. Chromatic metal. No. Sorry for that. You just start a game, and when you come into the start scene, you choose survival. It's actually quite simple. So you're going to play game, then you go to new game, and then you choose survival down here. No, oh, sorry, I missed that. Oh. When did you ask that? I'm sorry, I didn't see that. I'm horrible sorry. That was I do try to answer all questions which popped up, so no, you don't. Don't ever think that that would be a problem. So I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Oh yeah, I had a minor settlement in 4 hours. That's no. I'm not going to land. I'm going to do this. to pop down again. Because a minor settlement is actually a practical thing to visit. I am never too busy to deal with my viewers. That is in general, all I do is kill myself anyway. To be honest, if I do ignore you, please just kick me, because I do honestly want to reply to everyone when they ask me something. There is no such thing as busy. That's not an excuse. Worst case anyway is that I do something 2 minutes later than I'm not one of these people that I have some I think I have the two last one I played still. With it, have fun and all that stuff. Oh, it's kind of weird, and it's normally a nanite thing, isn't it? Well, I thought that was. So, poker roll. With headaches. Why do you think that? Yeah, that can't be. That can't be noise. It's one thing I don't like. One thing I don't like that is headaches. This is one of the worst things I know. I can take pain many places without any issues. A little bit of backache or legs or whatever it is. I can live with that, but my head, no. That is something I do not like. I noticed one thing with my cat, it's our cat. He sometimes seems to be under the weather. And then he kind of just lays something someplace where he feels safe and pretty much just sleep. Yeah, but no, I know that, but the thing is, he normally has his routines, you know, he go and eat, take a stroll outside in the garden, come back in, sleep a couple of hours, then repeat. It's not entirely the same, but it's yeah. Thank you. that? I think that would be. Oh. I just went three screens down. I think a health station would be very useful in this game. Okay, I'm actually not in dire need of a lot of things, but there is, of course, certain things I would like. It's 10 for them out there. I'm preparing myself a little bit to start making bases, so probably soon we'll have to do that. That is really where it goes haywire sometimes. Kill some animals. Could I maybe find an abandoned observatory? Okay. Oh, yeah, you did, I know. Well, I haven't gotten any in this one yet, so... that might be something I need to look into. Now I ran out of fuel. What the? So, going to an observatory might give a distress signal, or I will say, I will try when I am fully 100% sure I'm geared proper up for all things. I'm not quite convinced yet. I'm getting better and better, but the problem here is that nearly all planets have sentinels. Well, so far, all planets have had the sentinels. Not necessarily the bad ones, but there has been, I'm talking about the devil, right? There has been on any planet I have visited. So, yeah. I could kill animals here, there's a lot of them, but I don't like doing that. And I'm not deviating from my morality. Oh, I only need two, so you know what? So much for morality. Moral is good. No, standards are good. Double standards are double as good. I will admit that certain things I don't really know if I want to do yet, and things like Nexus missions is kind of on hold until I get a little bit Yeah, even on normal, they can sometimes be Well, quite challenging, I would say. Yeah, don't sit and linger there. That is not really what we need. Wonder what that could be. Oh yeah. You had some plans for that, didn't you? Oh yeah. It's not what I want. That's not what I want. Okay, but I got my mission done, so yeah. It's like going to the garden center. Buying plants, and I know in the game it is as well, is extremely expensive. So keep up the feeling as something I'm running a little bit on the side of myself, Paul, but not quite sure. Okay. Time is coming up to start cleaning up time, and I have to look what I need, if I can repair some of the Sentinel now, I got a little bit of Radiant Shard, so... Actually, one A, do that. Do that, do that. Sorry for itself. And it doesn't look great. That is normal repair. That is normal repair, so that is quickly done. That is normal. Need a little bit of stuff. That one is normal. That need a warp cell. Should be able to make one. Good thing is there's certain things you can very easily make. But there's other things which is a little bit of science to get to. Very lucky thing was I didn't actually have anything on the ship. I had one or two radiant shards and that was it. So it's not like I'm lost a lot of things. That's the best part of it. Useless, but as I have it, I have it. I need salvage glass. Don't have that at hand. So, luckily I have a lot of repair thingies. Oh, I don't have any more repair thingies, so, well. Quantum computer and hydraulic wiring. That's the one which needs sold. very welcome. I'll be back at 8 o'clock tomorrow, UK time. So I'm here, and I'm still not going off because I'm trying to see if I can actually get some of this a little bit further. Might not be able to. I'm not sure. What a minute, I got a lot of chloride. So is chlorine turns into salt. So it's actually taking that step because I got all those organic rocks. So that was actually quite a lucky. Because salt is not something I normally pick up, to be honest. So I can make that almost. What am I doing? Ugh. I need two of them, of course. So I almost got it fully repaired. That's actually not too bad. I need some salvaged glass, so I need to go and kill some sentinels tomorrow, and then they are actually fine. That's actually cool. Which one is this though? Probably not the best right now, but eventually it will become. So I actually got quite far with that. That is pleasing me, at least that it didn't go too bad. Actually, I think thought I might have had some repairs on this one. I didn't, so that's okay. Well, then we also have something to do tomorrow, which is it's a good thing to have something you need to actually do. So now is all the cleanup, which is the thing which needs to be done. These I already have started getting loads of. For now, but it might not be saved forever. So yeah, while this run out, I will say thank you for watching, thank you for coming along, and consider to follow the channel if you like watching it, and that will help me out. Otherwise, come back tomorrow at 8 o'clock UK time, then I will continue out on the adventures in the Euclid galaxy for now, and hopefully we eventually will go on to other galaxies. I really enjoy playing the survival game. It's a little bit more slow paced, but it also needs you to think a little bit more about what you do, not just going out and get yourself killed like I did. That was stupid. But until that, tomorrow, 8 o'clock UK time, I'll be back, and you are all very welcome to come back as well and join me there. Take care, everyone. Sleep well. Have a good evening or a good day, depending on your time zone. And see you tomorrow. Bye for now. Good night.